the television dude here, and today we're playing Beef Drop, which is the homebrew version of Burger Time for the Atari 7800, which you can buy at AtariAge.com. So let's get playing here. Reminds me of the ColecoVision version, right off the bat. It's like I can trick the enemies just as easily. Controls are smooth. And I am using my modded NES controller, which can make a difference. Since this is pretty much just an up and down game. Oops. It is kind of fast. Oops. Wasted a pepper for no reason. That's okay, we're just testing out the game anyway. The graphics do look a little quirky, but that's not bad or anything. Music sounds pretty decent. Sounds like the NES version of the music, but just not as bad sounding as the NES made it sound, if that makes any sense. Having a little fun here for a few minutes. I like this. I'm happy with this. It's like playing the ColecoVision version, but you don't have to worry about that bug of the game resetting on you. Whoa, that was tricky, wasn't it? See how I did that there? See that? Oh, I just grouped them all together and didn't even realize it. That was cool. Not sure how close to arcade perfectness is, but it looks pretty good. I'm gonna attempt to try the other modes that it talked about. What it calls is a cheat code. Because I have to hold the pause button and turn on the power until I see the Atari Age logo and then let go. Let's see if that worked or not. I didn't notice anything yet. Let me reread this again. It just simply says, hold down the pause button and turn the machine on. Release the pause button when the Atari Age banner appears. You can now use pause to select combinations. Okay, use pause. Let's see. Mirror. More. More mirror. Atkins. More. Veggie. Let's try mirror. Let's see what this is. What is mirror? Is it reversed? Does it look reversed? It might look reversed a little bit there. I think they reversed the game. Which is kind of cool. Let's try a different one. More. We'll try more. More probably just means extra levels, which I probably won't see. So let's see if we can try another one. Can I just reset it? Yeah, I can reset it. Okay, I'll turn it off this time. Atkins. Let's see what Atkins is. Oh, and I just put it on hard. Atkins, I don't see no buns. It's all hamburgers and lettuce. Okay, let's see what the next one is. Veggie. No burgers. You get buns and lettuce instead. Was that all of it? Was that all the things? Well, for the last few minutes of the game, I'll just play around here. Oops. His feet look really weird right there. I'm very happy with this. Looks a little quirky, but plays great. It's burger time. I don't know what else you could expect out of it. And I'm playing it on my Atari 7800. That makes it even better. Maybe another day, I'll try to do a playthrough. If you guys want me to, I may just do it anyway, but I would like to hear some feedback on rather if you would like to see me do a slight playthrough and see how far I can get. So please, give me some feedback, please. Thank you. Not what I wanted, but hey, awesome. Why does the lettuce look like marijuana? Or is that just me? Well, I think I've gone far enough, so that's a look at a beef drop for the Atari 7800. So thanks for watching.